Today marks 18 years since Maura Murray disappeared. The UMass Amherst nursing student's car was found in New Hampshire, but Maura was nowhere to be seen. At the beginning of this year, the FBI issued a nationwide alert in her case, entering it into the Violent Criminal Apprehension Program, or VICAP, database, which allows them to compare leads and information across the country in hopes of solving her case.